Linear voltage regulators like this LM7805 produce fairly precise voltage, and their noise level is quite low. On the other hand, they are not very efficient and produce a lot of heat. According to the datasheet, the LM7805 is rated for maximum 1.5 amps. But what if we use the highly efficient cooling system? Would the LM7805 be able to exceed its specs and deliver 2 amps or more? We're about to find out, so stick around. I'm going to use this massive heatsink from an old graphics card to make sure the voltage regulator doesn't shut down during my experiment due to high temperature. I'm applying a thin coat of thermal compound to improve heat transfer between the regulator and heatsink. I'm attaching a wire salvaged from an old PC power supply. And bolting the assembly to the heatsink. This 100 watt LED power supply will provide 12 volts for the regulator's input. I'll be using these power resistors as a dummy load. Finally, we are ready to start the experiment. This 3.3 ohm resistor is drawing 1.45 amps. Which is very close to the regulator's theoretical current limit. Let's check if it is operating correctly by measuring the regulator's output voltage under load. The resistor is causing a voltage drop, so this value is not the true regulator's output voltage. To get it right, you can use this simple trick. First, measure the input voltage, which in my case is 12.09 volts. Next, touch your negative probe to the voltage regulator's output lead and the positive probe to the input lead. You will get the difference between the input and output voltages, which in this example is 7.26 volts. The last step is to subtract this value from the input voltage, and voila, the real output voltage is 4.83 volts. Now that you know how it works, let's connect a bit heavier load to the circuit. This pair of resistors in parallel is adding almost 3 ohms and is drawing 2.01 amps. But let's check if the regulator is doing its job. This time the regulator's output voltage is 4.78 volts, which is approximately 5% below the assumed 5 volts. According to the datasheet, the minimum output voltage is 4.75 volts, so we've just hit the specs boundary. It seems that any set of resistors below 3 ohms, or in other words, load over 2 amps, will force the LM7805 to go out of specs. At this point, let's see a 1.5 ohm resistor in action, just for fun. The regulator's output voltage is just 3.12 volts, and the output current is barely above 2.1 amps. Under normal conditions, that is 5 volts, the 1.5 ohm resistor should be drawing over 3.3 amps. Obviously that's a fail, and I'm a bit disappointed that even 1.5 amp load is pushing the LM7805 almost to its limits. However, the datasheet says these regulators are protected by internal current limiting. I believe that's the reason why the LM7805 was able to barely deliver 2 amps. If such experiments are something you would like to see more often on my channel, please write a comment about it and hit that subscribe button. I've been much more active on social media since the beginning of the year, so you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+ to see what I'm doing. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.